Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to USINDO and Jakarta Institute of Arts Open Forum on the Internationalization of Indonesian Arts and Gamelan in the U.S. and other countries. USINDO is a binational non-governmental organization that exclusively supports United States-Indonesia relations and mutual understanding. Through the years, we have been enhancing Americans' understanding of Indonesia, Indonesians' knowledge of America, and deepening people-to-people relations between the two countries. One of the important and interesting topics in people-to-people relations, both in the U.S. and Indonesia, is arts and culture. It is an honor for USINDO to cooperate with Jakarta Institute of Arts, one of our nation's most distinguished arts institutions, which continues to proudly contribute to the lively art community and art industry around the country. Before we begin our discussion today, we are very grateful and honored to invite the ethnomusicology students to the stage for a musical performance. They will be performing the traditional Betawi song, originally in Gamelan Son of Lion, titled IKJ. For this occasion, they have rearranged the song to combine traditional and modern music styles. Pak ame-ame belalang makan terasi, nyal tetap jarame, mahasiswa, musicology, mau beres.
Angkatan 14, ini kenapa ada batik-batik dan hitam-hitam? Kita yang pakai batik ini udah kakak-kakak apa atau abang-abangan? Oh, hitam-hitam ya. Dan ini yang pakai batik ada angkatan 17, mahasiswa baru dari Ethnomusicology. Dan kenapa saya ajak mereka untuk bergabung untuk perform di sini? Karena saya ingin menunjukkan bahwa masih banyak regenerasi yang mencintai musik tradisi, dan mereka saya coba ajak untuk bergabung untuk proses bersama. Kemarin mungkin bisa saja. Terima kasih.
Thank you.